Let's see. I received an exciting package today, and I think these are my business cards. So I ordered my business cards from Moo, which is I've heard about them many times before, and I'm not really sure if the prices are low or anything, but I paid about $31 for 50 business cards, but their interface is actually really good. But this is my first ever business card, so I'm nervous. And these are my business cards. Oh my god. Whee! I saw my business cards. Okay. Oh my gosh, I can already see one side of it. Oh, they're thick. Ah! Oh my gosh, do you see that? Because I did a spot UV detail. So the black parts, like this one, they're like all glossy. There you go, can you see that? Oh my gosh. And the name itself is very glossy. Let's see. Can see that? Oh my gosh, I actually love how this turned out. Ah, I'm so excited. So the back part is just super simple. I didn't add any spot gloss. So my name, artist, oh my gosh, the website, my email, and then my Instagram and Twitter handle. And then this is how it looks like. Oh, do you see that? Oh, I am so... This is that side by side. There you go. I'm so happy. So I was just working on some of the cards that I'll be sending to the people who pre-ordered my course, Sketchbook Scientist. So these are the cards. I'm pretty sure I showed you how I painted it in the January studio vlog. So this is what it looks like once it was all dried. So it's really more of like a very abstract, random paint swiping technique of the colors of the course. I'm gonna work on printing the Polaroid photos and sort of packaging everything up. Tara. Thank you.
Thank you.